In order to find the next treadle with your foot without looking, you can leave your heel connected to the first treadle and swivel your toe to the second, so you have contact with both treadles momentarily. Then move your foot over. You lead with the toe and then bring your heel. Contact with two treadles and then your heel. Halfway across, you might want to change to the other foot. Depending on which foot you're using and what direction you're going, you might find it easier to lead with your heel.